There are so many high-profile leaders, both in business and politics, that still talk about, I only sleep 4 hours a night. To 99% of human brains need to sleep for 7 to 9 hours per night. All of my clients seem to think that they're in the 1 to 2% that don't need to sleep that long. And actually, the easiest way to know what your number is whether you naturally wake up at the same time at the weekend that you have to wake up during the week. If you do, you're probably getting enough sleep. If you need to lie in the mornings at the weekend or have a nap to catch up on sleep, then you're probably not getting enough during the week. Long term, if you skimp on your sleep and you're not regularly getting the amount that you need, then this is now causally related to getting the symptoms of diseases like Alzheimer's and other dementia earlier than you might have. Making sure that you get regular, good quality and adequate length of sleep can prevent the symptoms from showing up earlier. There are a lot of famous politicians that often boasted of only sleeping 4 or 5 hours a night. And this is anecdotal, but Margaret Thatcher and Ronald Reagan were famous for saying this, and they both ended up getting Alzheimer's. The research does back up that not sleeping enough can lead to getting dementia later in life. But it really worries me that there are still leaders in business and politics that talk about not sleeping for the right amount of time, and that that's a role model for people. Think of having enough sleep, making your brain really productive, allowing you to be creative and entrepreneurial as the real badge of honour.